Mom, Dad, wow, where to start? So many things have happened since I last saw you. Things were different now, you know? The smell of home, the sense of sweetness, was nostalgic enough. As I embarked on this journey of life, I placed myself into this strange place, only knowing how tiny I am in this vast world. Through the alley of darkness, I had a vivid sense of pure isolation. Misery consumed me, pushing my soul into the abyss of darkness, trapped with feeling of missing home. It didn't smell like home. The laughter was long gone. Your comfort was nowhere to be found. Mom, Dad, I miss you. Every day, I pulled myself up, questioning, what is today's life for? Well, clearly I don't know. My mind was a blank space. Stuck in a conundrum until I saw this girl. She made my heart race like wildfire. I sat beside her. Beat by beat, I fell for her. She was a treasure found in my wreckage of life. The moment I reached out to her, I knew she was mine. Love connected us. Time is running out. I knew I had to spark the flame, and so I gave it a shot. A shot that hit the ace. Her eyes were filled with dazzling stars and lightened my spark of hope. I had my answer for now. Love kept my momentum going. Love gave me hope for life. The world is ours, she said when my arms crossed hers. The power of love was the key to my ecstasy, running free in my fantasy. And the inevitable truth broke us apart. Things started turning around and the world pushed me back to the origin. They say that I'm better off now than I ever was with her. Maybe I was meant to be alone. Back to when I was broken for the first time. I was blinded by love, and love hurts. Love sucks. Just like Newton's third law, to move forward, you have to leave something behind. And maybe that's her. The effort that I strived for just squandered away. I wish I could turn back time to rewrite those lines. I just feel like it was not that simple. Or maybe love itself is complicated, much more than I could ever imagine. somehow deep inside, I still missed her. Back in my mind, memories of her had faded away. The darkest day had passed. The stars had rewrite itself. Still, an enigma afloat. I was sure it wasn't hers. I thought that everything was over and the world pushed me around again. Maybe this was the last attempt to clear things off so that I can just forget about her. My mind told me to do so, but my heart suggested otherwise. I knew my answer, so I left with broken memories. Well, maybe it was not what I anticipated. Maybe she loved me, or maybe it was not a rejection, but a test of patience.